guy. You remember Victor in the Ukraine?
Yeah, the one with the MK3s?
Yeah. He turned me on to this company in Cyprus. It's run by this guy, Henry Girard.
Henry Girard?
Yeah, you know him?
You spoke to Henry Girard.
A couple of times. Why? Who is he?
Dude, for the last 20 years, this guy's basically supplied both sides of every conflict on the planet. He's a fucking animal.
Really? Why is he calling me?
Because he's a fucking animal. It's all money and it all matters. Hey, mommy, where are you going?
I'm trying to find my friends.
Yo, you want to make some money?
Excuse me?
I'll give you $1,000 right now if we fast forward to our third date.
What does that even mean?
It means we just had a great dinner, maybe met your friends for some drinks, and now you're about to blow me in my car. Can we just get right to that part?
Who the fuck are you?
Ephraim Devaroli. That's my best friend David. And we're international arms dealers, but you already know that because we're on our third date.
What's going on?
Nothing, bro. I'm about to get out of here with my girl.
What the fuck, man?